For this salad dressing, we'll need just a few ingredients from the garden. I'm using some fresh soft herbs like dill and parsley. I also picked some fresh citrus. These are Meyer lemons. And then I had one tiny shallot from an earlier harvest. It's so small, I'm almost embarrassed to put it on the video, but it'll be perfect in this dressing. And now I want to save some of the peeling of this Meyer lemon because I can freeze this and use it in desserts later. I will not use it in the dressing, but I just wanted to let you know that that freezes great. And then I minced my shallot, and now we'll just need to char our citrus. So onto a hot pan for about 5 minutes on medium heat until it looks about like this. This is just going to sweeten it up, and it's going to just give a really nice flavor to the dressing. And now we'll need to juice it, and so right through a little strainer, I'll give it a good squeeze. Now I really enjoy using these dressing bottles that I pick up at the grocery store or pretty much anywhere. They're the little kits that you get. I think they're called Good Seasons. And on the bottle, it's marked so you can measure out how much vinegar you'll need in there with your water and then your oil. So I just filled up the bottle just shy of the V mark, which is for your vinegar or your acid. And then I added about another tablespoon or two of white wine vinegar until I got to the V. Then I put in my water up to the W. And then I put in my safflower oil all the way up to the O for oil. And into a little wide mouth mason jar. Now we'll just add in some flavor. We're going to put in some black pepper and salt, just a pinch or two, and about a tablespoon of shallot. I really like the flavor of shallot. About 2 teaspoons of honey and about a teaspoon of Dijon mustard. And we'll just give it a good blend there. And now I can stir in my fresh herbs. And that's just how easy it is. And it's just delicious. I picked some fresh greens from the indoor grow system. I had a lot of different types of Lola Rosa growing and some frisée. And I like to eat salad greens, fresh salad greens with a little piece of fish. I put my salmon skin side down on an ungreased piece of aluminum foil, put a little olive oil on there with some salt and pepper, and just popped it in my toaster oven for about 10 minutes until it looked about like this. And now I can take this tiny little spatula, has a little beveled edge on it, and just scoot it right up underneath the salmon. That way I'll leave the skin behind. Now if you like the skin, make sure you just clean those scales off first and then bake it upside down so that skin will crisp up, okay? So right onto a little plate here, and now I can use my dressing on the fresh greens, and I also like to drizzle it a little bit there right on the salmon. So I hope you're able to give this a try soon, and if you're not growing indoors in the winter, just keep in mind that it is easy to do so, and I'll make sure to leave you some information so that you can start growing indoors too. If you enjoyed the video, please let me know by giving me a big thumbs up, and thank you so much for watching. Y'all have a beautiful day.